So, does it end like this? Did the world succeed in bringing her down? Has her strong will been broken? Did the agents of social evil triumph over her? No, it is not over. This is not the end. She is breaking the boundaries, she is touching the sky. She is engaged in every profession which was once believed to be a man's workplace. She can become an air hostess, a professor, a teacher, advocate, doctor, nurse, police officer, bureaucrat. There is so much potential. She can accomplish anything if you give them a chance, an opportunity to prove themselves.